good start for the Welshman. Those two massive bites. 400 kilograms is a huge amount of weight. It's nearly 900 pounds. Now this is not a good start for Dean Bolt. He's only about a metre over the line. That is a bit more steady. He's still only between 0 and 5 metres though. Struggles on another couple of metres and almost fell off the back of his neck there. Gosling in the lead, 12.15. Tristy, 7.85. And then Andrew Rains at 5.6. But we saw what happened to the Yorkshireman. Dean Bolt has improved by leaps and bounds since last year. But this is slow and steady progress. Douglas Edmonds just shouting out the time to Dean Bolt. This is a massive effort. He's over 5 metres now, but only just. 10 seconds to go. An extra couple of inches. Whoa, almost went over the top there. A couple of seconds to go, that is it. And Dean Bolt is on 6 metres. He finishes in third place. Yet another good performance for Dean Bolt.
So the first Welshman through to the final of Britain's the Strongest Man for a decade. Well done.
Oh, thank you.
How's it feel?
Oh, it's done, yes. Big shock, big shock. But we want that came here just really last ride of bad year. And this year I was just thinking I would good practice. We'll get used to competing with the other lads and go for it next year. So surprised myself, I must admit.
Bolt in third place there. A good performance from Raymond Christie, 7